It's not easy to keep a vehicle's paint looking good. Anyone who takes pride in their ride knows that there are a lot of threats on the road that can damage the paint finish, such as rocks and debris, and the worst, winter sand and salt. That's why paint protection film has become so popular recently. Mark Gershenson, the Global Automotive Segment Director for Lumar, shows us what the film looks like and explains the benefits that it provides.
In today's economy, consumers are really looking to extend the life of their vehicles so they can keep them longer. They want them to look better for longer. Also, they really want to maximize the return on investment when they go to trade in that vehicle. Consumers have really come to understand that window film protects the interior of the car from the sun's damaging ultraviolet rays. And now there's also a product to help protect the exterior of the car to make it look better for longer, and that's paint protection film, which is a clear, flexible urethane film that's meant to protect the vulnerable parts of a car's finish, like the hood, the bumpers, the fenders, and the side view mirrors from nicks and scratches that you get from flying road debris like pebbles and rocks and winter salt and sand. There's a number of reputable brands of paint protection film on the market today. The real key for a consumer is finding a shop that will stand by their work and is trained in the installation of paint protection film. Lumar is better than the competition for two reasons. First, Lumar's 33% thicker than the competitive films for an extra layer of durability and protection. And second, Lumar is the most conformable and stretchable film in the market, which aids in the installation around the edges and corners of a car, so you get a nearly invisible installation of the film. Also, Lumar film comes with a 5-year manufacturer's warranty, so a consumer can really feel confident in the Lumar paint protection film. Paint protection film is really best installed on a new car, but it also can be installed on a used car. It can be installed at any time of the year, and it's great for protecting against summer road hazards as well as damage from winter salt and sand. So if you have a new car and you haven't got paint protection film on it and winter's coming around, it would be great to get it on there so before that winter salt and sand starts attacking the finish of your car.